Jira is a good application to manage projects and tasks, but there is a leap of improvement when you link requirements to Jira issues. Requirement Yogi is a plugin for Confluence, but we must not forget there needs to be relationships between specifications and tasks. It is time to get started on how to link requirements to issues with the Requirement Yogi for Jira plugin. When you're on an issue, add a requirement with the same shortcut as before, Alt-Shift-R, or by clicking on More and Requirement Yogi links. You can use the criteria and search here to find requirements you want to link. If you want to display all requirements, just type %. Imagine you are a product owner. The day before the sprint meeting, you need to create all those Jira stories based on requirements. We're going to teach you how to bulk create issues from your requirements with our bulk issue creation feature. It all starts from the search tab. Select multiple requirements and click the action menu. Then click Jira issues. There are four possible actions on this screen. Create a template. Launch the creation of issues, either one per requirement or one per group. Update issues which already exist. Reattach issues created outside a template. Let's create an issue template. To do that, click the plus sign. Configure the template with the Jira instance, project, relationship, and issue type. Once you've chosen those, you will be able to pre-fill the Jira fields with specific details. If you want to create issues that will have content extracted from the requirement, you can add variables in the fields to be replaced by the requirement's key, text, or property. For example, in the summary field, I want the name of this news story to be the name of the requirement. I will enter key between curly brackets, and when I will create it, the variable will be replaced. In the end, save the template. Now, let's launch the creation of issues. Select all requirements from the left sidebar and drag them on the template. This form displays again to perform ad hoc customizations, which will not be saved. Upon clicking Create, all issues will be sent to Jira. You will find the progress of the background task in the sidebar, and issues will be displayed on the right. This form has an alternate mode. Sometimes, you only want to create one Jira story linked to several requirements. In this case, select the desired requirements in the left sidebar, drag them onto the template, and click Group All. Only one Jira issue will be created, linked to all those requirements. Note that variables are deactivated in this mode. Let's move on to the third possible action on this screen. As your requirements change, you may want to update those issues with the latest details. To do this, come back to the Jira Bulk Issue Creation. Select the template to make them appear in the right sidebar, and drag and drop the issues onto the template. It will override all fields with the newest values of the requirements. The right-hand side panel allows you to update existing issues with the latest values. You can search for issues by key or summary. Issues created outside this template will not appear by default in this list, and this is the fourth action available on this screen. To attach independent issues to a template, click Show Similar, and all issues with a similar key or summary will be displayed. You will then be able to drag and drop it on the template to recreate the link. Note that this only works for issues that have one requirement link. Whether you link your requirements using this tool or using the Jira issue view, the Jira links will always be visible in the requirement pop-up. One word about the correct way to use this bulk issue creation. We do not recommend creating one issue per requirement. It implies you are managing the same data as requirements and as a Jira issue. You will then have trouble keeping them up to date with Confluence in mass. This is why we don't support scenarios like linking one Jira issue to 1,000 requirements or the opposite. And you're done for the Jira bulk issue creation. Make sure to check out our other tutorials.